President Rodrigo Duterte says China is donating another 400,000 doses of coronavirus vaccines to the Philippines this month. This will raise Beijing's total donation to 1 million doses after it sent 600,000 shots of Sinovac's vaccine last Sunday. Duterte, however, did not specify which brand China is sending for the second time.
For those of you who opt to take that vaccine, it's fine with me. Wala sa akin yan. Others might prefer other brands. The doctors are very discriminating. They're waiting for Pfizer. Ang akin is Sinopharm, China. Hindi masyado ako maano dyan sa mga produkto ng puti. So ganun. But I will be receiving another batch. And then another China would give us another 400, making their donation to this country 1 million.
Last Sunday, Duterte said China never asked for anything in exchange for its vaccine donation. The Philippines has inoculated more than 9,000 people so far. Several cities outside Metro Manila launched their COVID-19 vaccination drives. But as Ron Cruz tells us, that number includes some officials who are not on the government's priority list.
The Philippine government keeps the momentum of its vaccine rollout, with cities outside the capital, Manila, receiving Sinovac jabs. Antipolo City in the province of Rizal began its vaccination program Thursday, with 100 healthcare workers from public hospitals getting the Chinese-made vaccine. The first to be inoculated during the ceremonial rollout was Dr. Concepcion Garcia Lat, the city's health officer. Her vaccinator, former mayor and doctor Jun Inares.
Initial batch lang po yung 300 na yon. Nakakuha naman po tayo ng assurance mula sa national, sa pangunguna po ng IATF of course, Secretary Vince, na ito ay madadagdagan pa. But of course, naintindihan natin na hindi lang Antipolo ang kanilang tinututukan. So we're willing to wait.
Health workers are supposed to be the first to get the first batch of vaccines, but several government officials were able to get it. The Interim National Immunization Technical Advisory Group allowed the inoculation of vaccine czar Carlito Galvez Jr., COVID-19 National Task Force Deputy Chief Implementer Vince Dizon, and MMDA Chairman Benhur Abalos to encourage others to get vaccinated. Malacanang, for its part, defends the inoculation of Interior Undersecretary Jonathan Malaya and MMDA Chief of Staff Michael Salalima.
They were prompted by the officials of the Pasay General Hospital to have the vaccination as well. The two naman, in good faith, thought that they were doing the nation a service by having themselves vaccinated kasi nga, mataas pa yung tinatawag nating distrust sa bakuna.
The palace assures the public this will not happen again.
We have learned from the breaches and now everyone knows medical frontliners for that.
Meanwhile, 400 doses of the Sinovac vaccine have also been delivered to the San Pablo City District Hospital in Laguna. Over 300 medical frontliners and hospital employees are set to get their first jab on Saturday. Cebu City, one of the areas with rising COVID-19 cases, has also rolled out its vaccination drive after receiving 7,000 vaccine doses earlier this week. The chief of the Vicente Soto Memorial Medical Center and the health department's regional director received the first jabs.
Over the last century, we have been able to successfully control, if not eliminate, many infectious diseases through vaccines.
Over 17,000 vials of CoronaVac have arrived at the Laguindingan Airport in Cagayan de Oro City. Officials say 8,700 health workers will benefit from the vaccines, starting with employees from the North Mindanao Medical Center. Davao City, meanwhile, received its second batch of Sinovac vaccines Thursday. Over 21,000 jabs were immediately transported to the health department's regional cold storage facility. President Duterte's hometown will kick off its vaccination program Friday morning at the Southern Philippines Medical Center. Top cabinet officials and Mayor Sara Duterte are expected to attend the event. Overall, more than 9,000 people have benefited from the government's legal vaccine rollout.